In my last video, I showed you how you can turn images into sound, and in this video, I want to show you another way how you can create your very own sounds. Hi, I'm Stefan from Mix66, and today I want to show you how you can create your own melodic instrument with Native Instruments Kontakt. Some weeks ago, I showed you how you can create your own drum sampler with Kontakt, and today we will dive into melodic instruments. Let's start. Okay, so the process to creating your own melodic sampler in Kontakt is the following. Step number one is to record a sample. Of course, this has to be a melodic sample with atonal information in it. Step number two, if you don't know the exact note which your sample is, then you have to find it out. You can do this with a tuner. This is also a great way to check if your sample is in tune. This is important, because if your sample, which you are building the sampler on, is out of tune, then of course your whole instrument will be out of key. This takes us to step number three. Tune your sample that is perfectly in tune. Then step number four, import it into Kontakt and build your instrument. We will start now, of course, with step one, record your sample. Now, I am absolutely no singer, but for this tutorial I will sing shortly and I will use this short sample as the basis for my sampler. So let's go, let's record the sample. We will create a track, choose the correct input, should be 9, let's check, yeah, we have a signal, turn it up, yeah, that's good. Now I will hit record and I will just sing a note. That will do. Now, back into repo, we will have a listen. Okay, that's fine. We will have to make some edits, normalize it. The effect, we will cut the start and also the end. We will leave it like that. Then we have to tune it. I will choose the Reattune plugin for that. As you can see, I did some vibrato there. That was not intentional. This is just because I'm the worst singer on earth. Okay, it is not the best sample, but it will do for this tutorial. So now I will render this piece with the tuner on. And now we have this tuned sample here. So now I will open Kontakt. Click here on this little save icon and choose new instrument. Click on the wrench to open the settings and mapping editor. Once the mapping editor is opened, we will look for our sample. Here it is. I will just drag it into here. Now we will have to make some adjustments. We can drag now the key range. Let's make it all the way. This may be a bit much, but it will do. And now we have to select the root key. So the note of the sample we have recorded. It was A2. So in here, A2 is selected and we're now already good to go. If I play on the keyboard here, you can hear that here is my sample. As you can hear, it sounds best close to the root key, so you could also limit the range, but I will leave it like that for now. Let's take a look at some important settings for Kontakt. Kontakt is a massive plugin, so there are lots of different options and possibilities, but for this tutorial, we will focus only on the most important one to get your first melodic sampler. One of the most important options when creating a melodic sampler is tracking. If I disable tracking, it will always play the sample in the root key. I will disable it for now. it's always the same sample with tracking enabled. It will follow the note. Down here, I can adjust the volume envelope of the sample. So you can hear now the whole sample plays, and when I release the key, it stops with a release slope of 300 milliseconds. If I turn this down, once I release the key, it stops immediately. Let's put it back. So now it fades out. We could also adjust some attack. So it fades into the sound, but we will leave it like that and take a look at another thing. If I press the sample, it will play through once and then it stops once the sample is finished. If we choose the wave editor, we could edit some loop points. So we enable sample loop and choose the loop start and the loop end. If you click here on loop edit, you can see the overlap of the beginning and the end. In that way, you can assure that there are no clicks when the sample is looped. Here I can adjust the samples so that there is a seamless loop. Make a little crossfade. There is still some motion in it, but this is just because how I sang this into the microphone. But for now, we'll leave it like that. And we have created our first melodic sampler. Let's put some melody on it and listen to it. Let's detune it. And now you could go crazy with it. Let's add my favorite plugin for altering such sounds, the tremulator. And some reverb. Maybe also some chorus. And now we have created a sampler out of the short vocal sample I just recorded. Sky is the limit here. You could record any sound you would like, and if it has a tonal information to it, then you can create a sampler in Kontakt out of it. So this is how you can create your first melodic instrument in Kontakt, but this is just a quick start guide. Kontakt is a huge complicated software with almost endless possibilities, so I encourage you to play around with it, create your own instruments, and you will see the amazing functionalities of Kontakt. Subscribe to this channel for more music production tips, and see you next time. Bye.